guys, Alien 2006 here again. Sorry, I need to close that. Today is still Saturday, and I just posted that UFO video taken by Soho that gentleman found. Here I have the three images, the actual image of the photo with the streak, and then the photo right before it, and the photo right after it. So let's see the photo with the streak. There it is. Let me go ahead and bring this up. There we can get a lot better view of it. And let me go ahead and start zooming in. As you can see, it still looks very clear. I did download the huge image. There we go. Bring this down. I know that I show you things there, but that's pretty incredible. Look at that thing. That is, look at that. Crazy what that could be. I don't know, but very interesting. Okay, so there's the object, and this was taken at 10:24. Then I went to the one right before it, which I want to say is this one, but we'll find out. 10:36, this was 10:24. And this was 10:12. So this is the image from 10:24, October 24th at 10:12, and there's absolutely nothing there, no streak, no nothing. Now, granted, the time between the two frames is quite a bit, and then we'll see that difference. But there's nothing there. All right, seemed to be a little shaky here. Something happened there. And let's go ahead and move on to the one that was right after at 10:36. So there we go. Again, I don't see anything. Zoom in. There's absolutely nothing here that I can see that's going on. Nothing up here. Okay, so there it is, 10:36. Nothing. And the first one, which was 10:24. Sorry, this is the first one. 10:12. So 12 minutes later, this object appears. There it is. Again, just showing you from the previous video. Alright guys, there it is. That's what I wanted to show you, and hope you guys are enjoying the hell out of these videos. As a follow-up, yesterday I did download a bunch of Sun stuff, and you know, the kind of the same old thing kept popping up. Same type of objects, still very close to the Sun. Look at that. You know, same shapes. I'm not even gonna change anything. Go to this one just randomly. There's one. I'm not even gonna move that up, but there we go. That's kind of a roundish object there, which is that shape is kind of new here. But then we have this one here, that same old W type looking thing, but it does look kind of big. This one was taken yesterday, 11:11, 11:16:29. So again, just what I want to show you, same type of objects are hanging around. Here's a good one right here. Again, just want to show you, same type of objects are still there, bright center, reflecting the light. There we go, 2011. So I kind of want to show you that, but then I ran into this one. Look at the object here. Make sure that logo isn't there. And let's go ahead and go. This one was taken at 12:26:29, and there's that. And just want to show you, what is this thing? Don't know. It's pretty huge. It's got a different shape than what we're used to seeing, and you can kind of make out a little thing here. And I haven't touched anything as far as the color adjuster, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that now, sharpen it up a little bit. Let's go ahead and make that sucker bright, and look at that. Kind of looks like a, I don't know, like tentacles or something. But there's the object. Again, don't know what it is. It's a different shape than what I'm used to seeing. and I can take away again and still leave that bright center, and just showing you that very strange object. Let me go ahead and reset everything. There it is. Let me go ahead and back out of it so you can see. There it is. Anyway, there it is, guys. Have a great day and be good humans.